property is such a lucrative investment. And there's many reasons for that, but one of the best reasons for me is the fact that you can leverage property. You don't have to have the full amount that you invest in property. You can actually invest in property with very little, if not none, of your own money. And the way you do that, I mean, we've got the banks. The banks are very willing to lend money to property buyers. Actually, banks are in the business of lending. So they want to lend to investors, and they want to lend to investors to buy property specifically because of the fact that it is such a safe investment. If you look at the historic growth of property, you wouldn't see any time where property has actually plummeted in value. Property is not only growing very well, it's growing very consistently. And that is very important, because if an investment grows consistently, it means you can leverage it. That is an amazing reason for me to invest in property. Another reason is the economic fundamentals behind property. I mean, in economics class, we learn about supply and demand. And we are taught that the higher the demand, the more the price will be, or the less the supply, the more the price would be. So let's think about that fundamentally. We are sitting with a population that is growing, not just in South Africa, but in the world. So demand is increasing. And then from a supply perspective, there's limited land on earth. There's limited supply, especially in the areas where people want to live. People are moving to the cities. A lot of people are investing in the cities. And people want to live close to where they work and close to where the schools are. And there's limited supply of that where one can invest, which also increases price. Taking that into consideration, I want to have an investment that makes me money. I want to have an investment that puts money in my pocket. A car takes money out of my pocket, where a property puts money into my pocket. And there's various ways. You can do it by receiving rent from the property, you can do it by selling the property, or you can do it by refinancing the property. All of those are ways that you can put money in your pocket through property as an investment.